Aaron, you're cheating. There's no way he can kill you without breaking your stuff.
Well, he's gotta go in the storm to do that. Unless this other guy killed
you. You gotta build over. You gotta build over. Storm's coming in.
Yeah.
It's coming in 30 seconds. Does the storm damage you for as much as it damages him?
No, he damages me like 10, and then it damages him 100, but he has 800 health. But still, like, I get 2 more seconds.
You gotta kill him. Because he's the only one that can knock your stuff down. Where's that dude at?
Yep, there.
You just saw where he was at, though. His stuff.
Yeah, no, I
did. You're up off the edge. You don't even have to fight him, do you?
No.
You don't even have to shoot at him.
Just build a big
thing. Oh, you're down to 450. Don't waste milk materials.
I don't even know where it's going.
He's gonna get stuck in the storm. Just build in the middle. Just build a bridge to the middle, we should be good. As long as you don't take damage, storm damage until the last second possible, you should win. That's the pussy way out.
That's the beast way.
No, it's the pussy way out.